I was just kind of going in there. I knew how to get points for the team. You know, I was trying to stick to the same race plan I had last year, do a lot of underwaters, but, you know, I didn't quite have it tonight. But as long as you got the points for the team, that's good.
All right, and you said you didn't quite have it tonight. What are you going to focus on for next time?
Hopefully just get more rest. You know, I'm really happy for the guys. We have some guys have some really big swims in that heat. Trying to get guys qualified for NCs, and, you know, yeah, maybe next time to shave the beard or something. But.
All right, well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Maybe shave the beard tonight.
What? No.